Hi, this is Sarah and Carrie here with Sammy and Brad. How are you guys doing tonight?
Great.
Doing fabulous.
When did you guys get in?
We got in just a couple hours ago.
Yeah, just enough time to set up the tents.
Yeah, where'd you come from?
Asheville, North Carolina.
Nice, very nice. You guys are running a festival this summer?
We are.
Tell us
Ashefest.
A little about it.
Tell us about it.
We're running Ashefest with Particle and New Monsoon and a couple other bands, Rack and the Code Talkers.
So who is actually the organizer of this festival?
That would be you.
Me? Okay, so interview with him.
All right, Sammy. Yes. How are you coming along with the organization of Ashefest?
After 3 years trying to do festivals, man, finally we got it right because I got me a partner that really knows what he's doing with the advertising and the marketing. That's Brad. You know Brad? Okay, let me interview you now. Brad, so how are you doing with the marketing and the advertising? Are you really getting all the tickets out that you should be sold?
We are.
Great, man. How about the music? Do we get good bands?
The music is good.
Particle, I heard that.
The venue is the best venue in the whole entire world called Deerfield.
Yeah, we have a great crew. We have all the people that actually knows what they're doing.
We have MoBoogie as our back.
One second. When is it?
Oh, it's August 24th, 25th, and 26th.
And where?
At Deerfields in Asheville, North Carolina.
Okay, that's a wrap.